Yes, my name is Roy Oriwabo, the voice of the commoner in Nigeria. Apostle Suleiman is not my friend, is not a brother, I have not met him in my life, but he's a man from a distance. I can conveniently tell you that he's a man who fears God. I'm seen and I'm turned by a group of persons to break down this man of God. But I'm telling you, Nigerians, you should not take these people serious. It's a record that attempt have been made on his life because he stand against what is evil. These persons are still building on it. I want to assure you once again that as a man who speaks for the commoners, Apostle Suleiman have affected the life of many commoners. I'm aware the bourgeois are not happy. Though the opportunists are not happy, they want to use all manner of shenanigans and gimmicks to bring him down. But I want to reassure you all men of good will, all women who believe in what is good, all youth not to take anybody or group of persons serious who are making an attempt to bring this man down. This is a man that has been so committed to the will of God. This is a man that has been so committed to his own matrimonial life. I've listened to the wife. She spoke about the man he married. How responsible is this man? And the members of the congregation have also testified to this. And those from a distance like us, we can conveniently tell Nigerians that Apostle Suleiman is a man who fears God. Therefore, those working to break it down, they will certainly walk in vain. Nigeria and Nigerians, don't take this person serious. There's an attempt for people from particular tribe. They want to bring this man down. If you look at the fight and the struggle now, it's between some persons from Delta. They want made themselves available to be used. But I can assure them and assure you all that they will not come out. They will not be able to celebrate what they are planning. God Almighty will expose them and God will arrest them. Look at what have been presented so far in terms of the pictures, in terms of the videos, in terms of even the write-up. There are many abnormalities. There are things that any reasonable person don't need to take them serious. I appeal to all of us to continue to pray for Pastor Suleiman is a great man of God. Thank you and God bless you.